Fuck!
I made the other guys jump, though. I'm just gonna let them go. I don't trust them. There's people down before the corner. That's how you know it's shit.
Yeah, you don't even have to try it in your top 10 on a start. It's crazy.
It's because I'm smart.
Oh, yeah.
Well, is it safe to say I'm going for the win or what?
Nah. Tanner just joined. I don't know if he was in the other one. I wasn't paying attention.
I didn't see him.
You need to go... I don't know if you would have. Just do outside.
Well, the guy was on the inside and I wasn't going to follow him, so...
I don't actually think outside's really much slower anyways for Chew. More consistent, do it. Ozarkowitz is behind you.
Good.
Who's this? Oh, Ben Toy. Toy Boy is definitely up in the standings.
Fuck me. There it goes.
Give it gas. Oh. Toy
Dick.
Boy. Oh, or no, I was a Zarkowitz.
It's okay. I didn't lose position. What a fucking save. This guy's lagging behind me.
Yeah, seat boons. Fuck six. Why isn't there a lapper there to knock you down a spot?
Dude, I'm already shaking hard enough. I'm too fucking nervous for this shit.
You should be shifting into fifth gear when that happens, because you would not have nosedived at all, I bet.
Maybe.
Just quick reactions.
Yeah.
Woo! Oh, look who's going to the oot side.
Nope.
No.
I saw him coming and I didn't jump it. That was why. I could have pinned it and still made it, that 450 power.
Yep. Fucking air it, dude. Oh, man. Yeah, that was smart.
Yeah, was hitting the tough block, it strategically slowed me down.
Yeah. I'm strats. Oh, fuck.
Just gonna start doubling this. I don't feel safe anymore.
Ah, yeah. And trip triple it?
Yeah, we'll see.
Oh, man. Well, you got a shitload of space between you and the guy behind. Oh, there's the spot. Fucking nice.
Where's first at? Oh, fuck me.
Oh, fuck. Toy Boy going into... almost in those rollers.
Okay.
Think you got her? He ran a 2:10.8.
I can run 2:10s. Like, if I push as hard as possible and don't crash.
Oh, you're in fourth. Fuck yeesh. Thief. Oh. Got the inside. Oh, you're in third, almost in second. Dude, you're getting fourth this moto. It's going down.
Kill myself if I do.
Dude, you barely make that on a 450? What the fuck?
Check the corner, shit.
Oh, man. Did you seat bounce? I don't. Are you?
No,
did?
I didn't.
Okay, I was gonna say, like, seat bounce king? Yeah, you should be able to make that. Yeah, there you go. You're back into comfort zone. Fourth place.
Fuck you.
Yep. Ah, fuck. Oh, guys. Why the fuck can I see his... Whatever helmet he's wearing has a tear-off. That's cute. Tripper. Oh, guys, down on the... Fuck.
Kind of middle. Where we are.
There you go. I didn't know where he was. I was trying to switch to see it.
Yeah.
Wait. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, first place is fucking gone, but...
Sweet. There goes my hopes and dreams.
Maybe someone will DDoS, and then they'll crash a whole bunch.
And then I had to fucking re-race this track? Nah, I'll pass on DDoSing.
Nice.
It's strategic, because if I go full speed, I fucking probably triple it.
Yeah. Strategic slow.
Yeah, you know how things do about it.
Oh, I do.
I'm never taking this rut. Clearly it showed, because I didn't know what the fuck I was doing. Oh,
accidental
well.
Boners. Fuck, that was smooth. Did you put any NOS on the bike before the race? Did you refill it?
I actually
it?
Gave my UID to someone else, and so I'm just kind of spectating.
I can tell it's your riding style, so I definitely know that it's you. Bah! Oh!
Oh, there it is. There's the first mistake of the race.
Yeah.
There goes the podium hopes. About to get passed by like six people.
Three. Oh, he's on your inside.
I see him.
Oh, fuck. Nice.
They would have taken the other person out. That
would have been so funny. Oh, man.
That would have been like ideal about ideal jumping off track like that.
Oh, so that's okay. People just being aggressive and then slamming over the middle rut, I guess.
Yeah.
It happens. Airing it out. Did you had ride or fall off, and you ran a 2:24, so that was a 2:14.
Yeah.
You were flying. And you even fucked up the triple, so that would have been like a 2:13. It's queek. Oh, and you fucked this up too, which is another like half second. My saves, man. Oh man, that was so stupid. A nice quick save.
And yes, I checked up, okay? I flat that if I just...
Oh, I know. I almost didn't flat it. I've almost flatted it from the inside on a 250, yeah.
Here it goes.
Oh, no problem.
Ish.
You, like, were more than a bike length.
Yeah, I know. I probably didn't have to seat bounce it at all.
Oh, I would seat bounce it no matter
what.
Oh,
I did anyway, but yeah. It's like I probably could have not... Fuck that. Fuck that section. Oh, I overjumped it. Oh, well. I guess I'm quadding.
Oh, cut, yep. He's super inside, you're fine.
Oh!
Oh, God.
I let him back by, don't worry. It's only fair to let him by.
Yeah. If you hit this right, oh, yeah, you got it. .214. He's on your inside? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I don't know any other line, so I mean,
cool.
I just kind of have to sit there.
That's fine, yeah. I also actually have no clue.
Yep, we're bringing back the looping out.
Oh, you fucking railed her. Oh! you fuck. Yeah,
fuck
look
me.
At how much quicker the inside is. Oh. Give her the beans! Oh! That sucks. Yeah, you guys won't lose any positions, though. Ah, fuck. You're gonna lose one. Maybe.
Yeah. So I netted zero, and now I'm going to get punted by that guy because of that. It was 100% my fault. I accidentally crossed over. Just because it banks on the side.
He's like... He's way behind, though.
Really?
Who was that?
I don't know.
Probably I don't even...
I can tell you that I was going
too
fast.
I don't think it was Grant Dawson, and... I don't remember who it was.
I don't either.
It's funny on a 450, you like barely give it anything into that when you do the triple properly.
Yeah.
And you still like quad. Oh, nice. Don't reboot. Accidental.
Oh no, that was 100% on purpose. I seat bounced it.
Oh fuck. Oh shit. Careful. God, double, you got it. Nice.
Oh no!
Oh. Everyone's
Every
way
time,
behind,
dude. Every time I try to pass someone and do something,
give her.
Shit.
Oh
no, I fucked it.
Okay, two guys are going. Okay, you're good to enter. Oh fuck.
Oh, that was a long way.
Oh fuck. Give her the beans. Okay, good.
Oh, what the fuck? Done. Yep, there it goes. And fuck, man. Fuck. Well, there goes the podium.
Oh, fuck, dude.
Fuck. God damn it.
They're not that far ahead. You're fine. He's on your inside. Don't go inside. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Oh, man.
They both position?
Yeah.
I think one's his Arkwitz.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, he got him again. Oh, he just ate it. Oh, no, he didn't. Shit, he's on your inside. Oh, he checked up. All right. He is... No, you're good. He's railing outside. He's gonna almost touch you. Holy fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit, got down. Yep, yep. Oh, that guy just legged out? No. Oh, man. I can't... Oh, he hit him again. Oh, and he went down. This guy is what his name is. Mitchell Ming Woodley.
Do you say anything in chat?
No, well, I don't know. Mitchell Ming Weirdy Woodley. Oh, you got him. Fucking shitty titties.
Down. Where's third at?
Over the big down, like right in front of you, pretty much. Oh, fuck's sakes, man.
Oh, fuck.
You're good. Well. It's down. Yep.
Miss the inside because that's what the cool kids do. Remember when I hit that really fast and smacked someone? Yeah, those were the days. The days of
being
on the
podium. Where is that guy? Oh, that guy's way back now. He just hit the uphill triple.
Yeah, fuck that guy. He doesn't deserve to be anywhere near me.
Yeah.
I was clearly faster than him. And I mean that seriously.
After you took him out so many times, you're way faster.
It's not my fault. I have so much speed.
crashy speed.
Shut the fuck up, okay? I'm trying to get a podium here.
Oh, you are racing really fucking good. Minus, like, last lap was shit, but...
Yeah. Well, I had a few bad laps, but I'm back in the game now.
You are, like, really close to podium, so you're probably going to get fourth place.
Fuck off! If I get another fourth, I'm retiring. I'm quitting the game forever.
Well, I've already decided to quit, so... Yeah.
Hey, remember when I C-pounced over the tough block? Remember when I almost looped out?
Holy fuck. Where's the Michael Mitchell dude to hit you?
That's his Arkwitz, right?
Yeah, it is. Yep. Oh, man.
Fucking pun him. I'm not going to. But I'm
hey, come on, he's
him.
My Canadian bra.
Yeah.
Don't be punting my Canadian bras.
Sorry.
Oh, dude, who's behind you? Oh, it's not. It's Ty Smith. And then the other guy is...
Oh, Zarkwitz made a mistake. Are you?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
He's going. Yeah. He fucked it, though.
Oh, my God. There's my karma. Fuck.
Dude, Woodley's here, though. You can take a moot. You're safe
fuck,
to enter.
Dude.
Go.
God fucking damn it. Well, there it is. Oh my God.
Guys on your inside.
Oh my god! What the fuck? Throw my controller at my fucking computer in a second, dude.
You have 15 seconds behind you. Or 10.
Oh my god! Dude! Fuck off, I'm gonna get lapped. Out of my way, Lapper. Dude, Jesus fucking Christ. Just tap that.
Start straight.
Well, there goes top 10. And there goes my last lap. Because I'm about to get lapped.
Oh shit.
Fucking stupid. We're in a fucking 304. Fuck off, dude. Literally, that's fucking just fucking. They deserve to be in like fucking F class at this rate.
Yeah, that sucks. As long as you run consistent, you won't get lapped. Like, he is close, but you're almost done this lap, so you'll be good.
Well, that guy just crossed
Whoa.
The track.
Weird. Oh. Yeah, you went flying. Yeah, you're good for this lap. You won't get lapped. Still good.
Was that the last lap? Nope.
Oh, fuck. It's not. Thought it was.
If I break the blue flag, though. Not happening.
That was a fucking. That was probably a 210. You just ran a 214.3 with that.
I fucking hate this game. I'm gonna fucking go fucking flying by him anyway. Doesn't fucking matter.
Oh, fuck.
Example A, and now I just lost time to 12th. And I'm gonna get in trouble because I went to the inside and probably take him out on accident. But he fucked up, so it's not my fault. If you really wanna go by, go. But if you eat shit, I'm gonna fucking cry. Cause you're a piece of fucking shit, Ben Toy.
Oh. hopefully fucks up and you can get the lap back.
It's a plan. Doubt it's gonna happen. This is probably the last lap, too.
Yeah, it will be.
Fuck! Fuck my life, dude. A fucking aneurysm. Oh my god!
Yeah, that's a rough moto. It sucks, because, like, that was, like, amazing. And then, yeah, that fucking sucks. Fuck out.
Okay.
You gonna race the next moto?
Yep.
Well, hopefully get a podium.
Yeah, it's the plan.
That really sucks. You were killing it. Like, you were, yeah. That really fucking blows. But yeah, fuck this game, right?
Yep.
Yep. Alright, well, good luck.
Yep. I'm
sure you're going to get fourth. You're going to get fourth.
Yeah, I'd take that after getting a 12th any day.
Yeah.
I can't even fucking get a top 10. Fuck my life. That transfer, though. Oh my god. Oh.
I wasn't watching. I didn't see.
I went from where the supercross track used to be and almost landed on the Godzilla uphill. I landed, but my suspension was like not. I got fucking 13th off of cuts. Go fuck yourself. God, fuck you. I'm not even on the fucking list, dude. I can't find myself.
On the list? What do you mean?
Oh, I have 3.4 seconds of cuts because I'm fucking shit. Well, I hate this game. And if I don't get the whole shot next moto, I'm probably just going to quit. 8:13.
Holy shit. Yep. I wasn't even close to that mad when I was done, but I was pretty mad. That sucks. Alright, we'll see it.
Yep.
Let me know how it goes.
Yep.
Alright, see it.
See ya.